Hey, what's going on? This is the Prince of the Midwest, Prince Valentino. I am right now at WSU Willner Auditorium, giving you a video that you might love. Now, I'm just giving you an update on a few of the things that's going to be happening in the upcoming months. We have on VNetLive.com a show that I'm going to be taping called The Makings of Shantae Houston, my alter ego, just like Sasha Fierce is to Beyonce, as Valentino is to Shantae Houston, a little analogy for you guys. If you're checking in, we're going to have some fundraisers coming up with my friends Jared Harvey, Ethan Harvey, a lot of cool people that's going to be invited, that's going to be showing some cool things. You're going to be loving this. Right now I'm waiting for an exam and I'm waiting for my teacher, Mr. Fry, to show up. Professor Fry is also with Mosley Street Melodrama. If you have not heard of Mosley Street Melodrama, you should probably check it out. Moses Street Melodrama is a type of a, it's cool, I love it. It's located at 234 North Mosley in Old Town, in Wichita, Kansas. The number you can call is 316-263-0222. That's 316-263-0222. And what they're having is right now a show called Glee the Melodrama, which is a parody of Glee. Duh. Which is showing until May 21st. And they also have a second show called The Musical Mashup, which is different songs mashed together and intertwined, which is pretty cool. As a cool cast, you know, you got Monty Wheeler and Michael, Christina. I mean, they're just a really great cast of people. Let me see. We're also doing another show for VNet.com called Prince Valentino Behind the Scenes. It's another show that it's in the making. If you go to vnetlive.com, as soon as we're done constructing the page, which should be also at the end of the month, you'll be able to see that. If you're on my Facebook or MySpace Facebook, YouTube, MySpace, anything, you'll be able to get updates on all this information and more through that. Visit me on Facebook at facebook.com/theprince. That's DAPRINCE 2010. That's the Prince 2010 at DAPRINCE 2010. On Facebook, I believe it's the Prince Val. No, Prince Val, I'm sorry. that's myspace.com/Prince Val. That's VAL. Anyway, stay tuned on YouTube and or Facebook, or wherever you're watching me on. Make sure that you get this done, you know, check out some good things. If you have a video idea, maybe a show that you want to do, make sure you submit it to my inbox at DVHAMBRIGHT. That's Dwayne Valentino, my first two initials, DVHAMB as in Bradley, RIGHT at wichita.edu, and I will be sure to put that in my collection and make sure that you get on TV. Anyway, this is the Prince of the Midwest, Prince Valentino. I'm signing out of here because, you know, I got a lot of stuff to do. I'm just joking. Talk to you later. Holla.